Now, the University of Ghana says it would issue a statement close of day. Well, we're already at the end of the day today to officially close down the school in line with the president's directive. Students have also expressed mixed reaction of the school's closure, with some expressing fear of the virus.
We are here at the University of Ghana campus and the situation is quite calm. Majority of the students, we are told, have gone home. The few who are here are in their rooms and few of them are also going about their normal duties. Now, you may also be aware that the university has recorded a case. And yesterday, the vice chancellor of the university said that they were tracing the contacts of the victim. And so students should stay on campus for that to be done. Most students, we are told, have left. And the concern is that these students who have left to their various homes and communities, what happens? Because their contact tracing have not been done. And so these students are likely to infect other people if indeed they are also infected. Some of the students on campus were mindful of the coronavirus, indicating they could not tell if they had come into contact with the infected person on campus.
If the schools are being closed down, those who had contact with the victim can actually, maybe if they are tested positive, they can go out and then it can spread.
We should actually be on campus. That would be the best, because even going to take care of the people you sit with, and I learned the transports where they are taking the bus and everything, the population there is very bad.
The University of Ghana brought out a communique that before you go home, test whether you've been infected or not. So if your results prove negative, then I think we are cool to go home.
While some say they should have been allowed to remain on campus, others thought the decision by the president was the best.
No, it's not advisable to go home, because as we are going, we don't know what we are going to meet, whom we are going to meet, and what we are going to touch. So I think it's safe being here.
Going home, we don't know whether you've been infected or something. So I think we should be here so that we all be checked whether we have the infection or not. It's